Good morning, everyone. Let's stand up on our feet. Thank you so much for being here today. You online, thank you for joining us. Let's put our hands together today. Come on. Come on. We thank God for his goodness and faithfulness today. You know this song, sing it. Here we go.
Nowhere is the fear when King resurrects.
Church, as we sing this out, sing from a point of victory in this place. Come on, let it rise. Say,
I see joy rising, I hear hope calling, I see fear hiding, I hear chains falling, I see walls shaking, I hear doubt running. My God's on his way, yes, he is coming. I see joy.
Joy in my life. Anybody? Maybe a little bit more sense of freedom. Maybe just knowing and trusting in God here today that he is on his way. It's not a possibility. It is a promise that we can believe upon today. So can we just sing that bridge out again? I just feel like there's just a sense of freedom that in those words, when we say, I see joy rising, I hear fear running, I hear doubt running, I hear chains falling. Can you just believe those words and just believe them here today? You might even be struggling. But let's sing it out together here today. and just believe. We can put those lyrics up. Say, I see joy rising. I hear hope calling. I see chains hiding. I see chains falling. I see walls shaking. I hear doubt running. My God's on his way. Come on, you say it. You say it. I see joy. Chains falling, I see walls shaking, I hear doubt running, my God's on his way, yes. Come on, say it again. Thank you because you're a mighty God, Lord, that we can say those things, that we can see joy. We can hear chains falling, Father God, because you're strong in battle. You will never leave us. You will never forsake us, Father God. Every battle that we go into, as long as you're in the center, God, we just thank you that we can stand in victory.
Oh, my God. Amen.